Sakshi. Hope you guys are having an amazing day. I'm back with another video. So after summer has just gone by and this is the weather to wear the most coolest, most comfortable and the most casual outfits. In this video, I'm going to show you my favorite casual outfits that you can pull off really well. So yes, let's get into the video. So in the first outfit, I'm wearing a black colored crop top
with a distressed denim. The best part I like about the top is it is collared, and a collar on a lady is a catch. It adds a shape to your shoulders. It is so classy and adds an ooze of confidence in me. Collars are a must have in your closet. It is V-neck, it is collared and gives a beautiful shape to your body.
You know, like a cheese pizza is fine, but a cheese burst pizza is crazy. So you know, a collared and crop top, that too black with the white stripes, I mean, damn, I'm in love with this top.
I'm pairing this top with a boyfriend distressed denim and it is very cool, very comfortable, very casual. You know, the black, white and blue colors are just going too well with each other. Adding to it, I'm wearing a black leather belt with a silver buckle, and in totality, I think this is a very perfect casual outfit. To add more grace to the outfit, I'm wearing snake patterned chunky block heels. I got it from Shein around a month ago and I love it so much, but you can find similar heels on Madish and Myntra, that too at a lower cost.
You know, like these three words, collared, crop and a distressed denim. I mean, do I need to say more? I mean, I will leave it to my viewers watching this, you know, to judge this outfit, and you can definitely try on something like this. Alright, so yes, that's all for the first outfit. Now rolling on to the second one. Alright, so in the second combination, I'm wearing a
black basic Nike tee and a pink shorts. Talking about the short, it's baby pink in color. It has this beautiful frayed edges. It is very classy, sporty and casual. The best part I like about the shorts is it has these cute little stars on both the sides. It makes it so unique. I got this from Lulu and Sky, and you can rush to the link mentioned in the description box to buy yours. I'm pairing it with the black Nike basic tee with the white print on it, and I think it goes perfectly. The colors are mixing so well. The white, black and pink looks really, really good together.
And adding to this look, I'm wearing a cute little backpack with my sporty shoe.
It is a small golden backpack with satin straps, and the shoes that I'm wearing are the Nike Lunar Coverage Trainers. I have linked them in the description box, so yes, you can check it out.
I don't know why this reminds me of Dora the Explorer. It just makes me feel like Sakshi the Explorer or something. I really miss my childhood and I miss watching Dora the Explorer, guys. If you guys also miss watching Dora and miss your childhood, you know, just please subscribe to my channel. That was my second outfit. Now we'll talk about the third outfit in a moment.
2 hours later.
So in the third outfit, I'm wearing a very basic white top with my dusty pink satin joggers.
It's said that you feel what you wear. As you can see, it's a basic white plain top, but just the print of the queen card makes you feel like one. It adds so much of instant confidence in me.
We tend to behave differently in certain outfits. You know what I mean? Like if you're wearing a, you know, just a basic outfit, but you're feeling good in it, you know, you're feeling confident in it. You know, the confidence is the key, guys. You have to be very, you know, happy, confident. You just feel good in the outfit that you're wearing. So, you know, just definitely add some more shine to your face. Always go for clothes which are comfortable and in which you feel good in, irrespective of whether it's in the trend or not. If you are feeling good in the outfit, you are going to look amazing. So, you know, just be confident. Okay, now let's coming back to the outfit.
So I have paired this top with dusty pink satin joggers. When you look at this combination, you see everything is aligned with each other. The color balance is so perfect. The white stripes on the joggers matching with the white top and with the white shoes. Colors are mixing so well together. This is a very sporty, cool, casual and a very comfortable look.
These satin pants, satin joggers or everything satin is so much trending right now, and you can see Priyanka Chopra wearing it, you can see Gigi Hadid wearing it, you can see Priyanka Talukdar, one of my favorite Instagram bloggers, wearing it. See, you know, Scarlett wearing it. This is really one of the top trends right now, and you can definitely consider buying satin stuff. So for this one, now let me show you my most favorite outfit. So I'm wearing a Levi's pink graphic tee with blue denim shorts.
Look at those shorts. It has two front pockets and that makes it look so unique. I have the link mentioned in the description box. You can just rush and buy yours. Let me just remind you that there are no pockets at the back. Someone has taken the pockets from the back and pasted it in the front and they call it a fashion. And yes, it is a fashion. So, and I love this fashion. So let's just go with it.
And I have deliberately ordered a 2 size up from my normal size. You know, there's this trend of wearing oversized t-shirts and biker shorts. I haven't tried it yet, but I think I should. And you can wear oversized t-shirts as a t-shirt dress. And t-shirt dresses are the most comfortable outfits that, you know, we can wear. For example, I'm wearing a black Levi's t-shirt dress. You know, it has a really good length. It's very comfortable. It's very sporty. It's very cool. And I totally love it. So yes, that's all about this final outfit. Okay, so I just want to say thank you to everyone watching this because I feel really grateful. Thank you so much for supporting me. We are growing as a family and I feel so grateful. I'll just keep improving my content. I'll just do my best so that I can help you out anyway through my content. So if you guys enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to press the like button below and please subscribe to my channel. I'll be back with more videos really, really soon. Till then, you know, just stay home, stay safe and, you know, just enjoy life. That's all. Bye-bye. Take care.